click on Notes, Preferences, and then Reset Password. You should enter now your iCloud password and confirm it so we gain access to reset your password for Notes. Now you should create a new password and verify it in the following field.